Good morning, everyone. Happy Vlogmas Day 6. Santa coming down the chimney, 3:30. All those pretty presents for my baby and for me. Oh, baby, Christmas, baby. Hello, good morning. Love my little intro spot. I'm gonna go into the living room and sit with my coffee. Good morning, everyone. It is Tuesday, December 6th. I am having my coffee and I'm just sitting on the couch about to start my day. So I have to edit day 4 and 5 and get that up very soon. I'm so behind on that because I obviously combine the days and I wanted it to be up by now already, but I'm running behind, so I love that. Yeah, I have that to do today. Eventually need to go grocery shopping either today or tomorrow, but I just need to figure out what I'm gonna be making for meals to see what I can get by without getting, or if I have to go get certain other things. And then I'm gonna do some emailing and a little bit of work. And I also want to film the apartment tour today. I wanna show you guys the finished bookshelf behind me and just a couple other pieces and like kind of give more detail of like where everything is from. I feel like I've shown you guys like the Christmas side of things and like all of that and like my room, but I want to show you a little bit more. So I want to do the apartment tour today. We'll see what else the day brings, you know, just living by the seat of our pants. Is that the phrase? Living by the seat of our pants? Living by the seat of our pants. I feel like that's it. If it's wrong, I'll find out eventually. But yeah, that's my morning. Enjoying my coffee, and I hope you are having a beautiful morning, afternoon, or night wherever you are. Happy coffee or cocktails, and I'll check in with you guys in a little bit. Hey everyone, so since we're the only ones who live in this house, we have to clean it, unfortunately. I don't know who makes it messy, but we have to clean up after her. She's annoying. She's a little messy sometimes, but let's unload the dishwasher together. In all seriousness, I'm so excited I have a dishwasher to unload that like it doesn't even bother me. I haven't gotten sick of it yet. So yeah, let's unload the dishwasher. Okay, so now that we did some chores together, I thought, and the lighting is really good, I thought it would be a perfect time to do a unofficial apartment tour for you guys. So I say unofficial because there's still some stuff I wanna do, but like I said, the beginning of Vlogmas, I think, or a vlog a couple of vlogs ago, it's in a really good place right now, and I love the pieces I've gotten so far, and I just kinda wanna finally tell you about them, where I got them, all that stuff. So thank you so much to Nathan James for sponsoring this part of the video. I am so happy to be working with them because they are the reason I have my apartment together so much. Someone actually commented about how quickly I got my apartment kinda furnished, and it's honestly because of Nathan James. They were so generous to send me some items, and I think it just put my apartment together so quickly and brought it to the next level, so I'm beyond excited. So Nathan James is a design first furniture company, and they're kind of a mix between like West Elm high-end design and affordability like IKEA. So everything came in like flat packaged boxes. I did have to assemble the furniture, but it was so simple, really easy to follow directions, and everything was like completely assembled, I want to say, in under an hour. So without further ado, let's get to the tour. I'm gonna kind of do sections and show you guys that way. So when you walk in, the front door is behind you. You see my island. This again, I have never had an island this large in a kitchen. And as you also have seen, I cook a lot. So it's just like so incredible and amazing. But because of that, I needed bar stools. So I was so excited. I saw these on Nathan James and I immediately was like, I absolutely need. These are the Linus bar stools and they're perfect. I mean, if you can see how incredible they go up to the height of the island. It was exactly what I wanted. I believe they're 24 inches. So here's a closer look of the color. This is the exact colors that I wanted. I love the way it goes with the rug. I wanted something that had fabric but also wood, so this was perfect. I love the contrast of like the lighter fabric with a little bit darker wood. I just feel like it goes so well in kind of like the colors of my apartment, even with like the floor color. Again, I could not have asked for something better. They're super comfortable and supportive, so I can like work on a laptop up here, I can eat up here, and it's just perfect for when I have like guests over because there's places to sit. So I mean, they just work so well. Oh, I'm obsessed with them. Okay, so then here is the living room. I just wanna show an overview and I will go into detail of each little section. Okay, so starting off with the side table, this is again from Nathan James. This is the Barbara side table. I wanted something that was super simple, again, that had a color and a wood. I love that mix. You'll see that I have that a lot in my apartment. It's just a plain white top and then three simple wood legs. I love the size. Again, I feel like it comes perfectly up to my couch. It's perfect if I want to have like a drink there and just set it down and watch a movie. So then right next to it, we have my couch. I get a lot of questions about this. This is from Value Furniture. I will try to find the link and put it down below, but I've had it for almost 2 years. I really, really like it. It's super comfortable. It's definitely gotten worn in, so it's even more comfy. The cushions have been well lived so far, so I really like that. The rug I got is from Rugs USA. I also got this about 2 years ago. I love the look of these natural rugs where you can like see the stitching. I just think it's a really pretty look. And then moving on, we have my console. This is from Target. Obviously my TV. I have my decorations, which you guys have all seen. And then we have this area. So this lamp here is from Amazon. This little basket for blankets is from Target. And then my tree I've already shown you guys, of course, is from Target. Right behind the couch is my bar area. This is by far my favorite part of the apartment. I'm obsessed with this bar cabinet. I knew I wanted a bar area. I was pretty confident I wanted a cabinet with doors because I kind of just wanted to hide all my glassware, all of the liquor, wine, all of that. So this was, again, too perfect. This is also another piece from Nathan James. This is the Kova sideboard cabinet. The colors I got it in, I think, are oak and black. I will show you it closer. So this is just, like, in my opinion, such good quality. Like, when I tell you that, like, these doors are, like, really, really good quality. It has, like, a nice feel to it, if that makes sense. I was so excited to decorate it. I have some pictures behind there. I wanted to hang them, but I actually really like the look of them kind of like leaning. This little lamp here is from Target. I just have some candles going on because obviously ambiance. And then to the right of that, I have this fake olive tree. I got this on Amazon as well. I love the look of the like greenery next to the bar cabinet. I just think it's chef's kiss, too perfect. And then from the bar is my office area, and here is the big reveal of the bookshelf I decorated yesterday, as you guys saw in last Vlogmas. Here is the decorations. I'm obsessed. So I want to get it all in the frame, but it's a pretty tall ladder, but this is again from Nathan James. This is the Theo ladder bookcase. We love the name Theo. I knew it was a good sign when I saw that. This is the six shelf version, so there are six shelves, and I believe the color I got this into is rustic oak and white. There's a few color options, but this was a no-brainer because I loved the color of the wood. Again, it goes really well with the flooring. I also feel like it matches the bar stools really well. So as you guys saw yesterday, I got some pieces at Goodwill because I wanted to decorate this bookcase, and I was going back and forth on how to do this. Obviously, I have a good amount of books. These all down here and this small section here are the books my dad gets my sister and I every year. These are first editions. Most of them are signed. So I've had these since he started getting these books for us when I was like one. So 29 years of this, and I've never had a bookshelf to properly display them. So this was a massive deal. They're obviously very valuable. They're first editions. So I knew I wanted to have something that took really good care of them, and I just thought this was too perfect. So I have my books here, and then this section here, and then all of these other books are just the ones I've bought over the years. We have the frame that I did yesterday, the vase that I did yesterday, These are really cute ceramic vases that I got on Amazon. And then at the very top, I've got some really pretty like pampas grass and a few other like dried like flowers and stuff in another. That third vase up the top is also from Amazon. So here is one last overview of the entire office area and living room. I'm so in love. And that's it. I know that was a pretty wide overview, but again, this is sort of an unofficial. I wanna say in 6 months from now, when I have this place like 100% furnished, there's a lot of pieces I still wanna get. Once that's done, I will go through and do a like massive dedicated apartment tour. I will have all of the Nathan James items I got and the links below. I also have a coupon code for you guys for 10% off. You can use CarrieM10 and get 10% off for a limited time at Nathan James. I hope you guys find some stuff. If you do, of course, let me know. I wanted everything. Everything was like super classic design, and I'm just so happy with the pieces that I got. So let me know if you get anything as well, but all of the information will be linked in the description box, of course. Thanks so much for watching my apartment tour. I absolutely love this place. As you know, I moved, you know, halfway across the country from New York, and this place has really become like a home, and it's just so cozy, and I love everything about it. So, and I'll see you guys soon. Hello, we have a package here. So I got this fun package in the mail today. Super excited about it. And I could use it right now. So let's just open this bad boy up. So make sure we don't show the address. So I was so excited to get this email. The company Cloudy Bay wanted to send me some wine. We love wine PR. So this says, "Hi Carrie, happy holiday season from Cloudy Bay. Celebrate all the special moments this holiday season brings with Cloudy Bay's new 2022 Sauvignon Blanc. Wishing you a healthy and happy new year. Cheers." First of all, if you know me, you know I love wine. And secondly, I love Sauvignon Blanc. Wait, why is this the most beautiful like box of wine I've ever seen? Okay, one second. Stunning. What is that? It's glistening. Okay. Stunning. Oh my God. Stop. This is so pretty. Not the wine glasses. What did I do? What did I do to deserve? First of all, there's the beautiful bottle of wine, and it comes with two wine glasses. Is the bottle of wine. Oh my God, this looks very, I'm like very touched. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Cloudy Bay. I'm gonna drink this tonight. So you bet your bottom dollar I'm drinking it. Yeah, I don't know what to say. Thank you. So I am going to start a movie. Well, I already started it. I'm like a minute and a half in. But I felt like I should document it because I've been wanting to watch it. I think a couple of you have said in the comments to watch this. So I've decided to do The Noel Diary on Netflix with Justin, what's his name? He's from This Is Us. Justin, the guy who was married to Chrishell. LOL. I don't know. You know who it is. I feel like it's going to be the type of Christmas cheesy movie that I really enjoy. But we'll see. So I wanted to document that I'm watching it. I'll give you my opinion throughout. Yeah, I will let you know what I think. It's just started, but ooh, I love it. Okay, I'm 6 minutes in and I know I'm going to love it. I'm going to love it. This is right up my alley. Also, spoiler alert. If, I mean, it's not gonna give anything away as far as I know, I'm 6 minutes in, but like knew Ava was a dog. Knew it. Knew when he was like, "Oh, I'm going home to Ava." It's the dog. It's the dog. So I feel like this is gonna be good. This is gonna be really good. Okay, great. Stay tuned. Okay, the playing and piano and singing together, I just, yeah. All right, you gotta love the like cheesiness of it though, you know? Let's proceed. Okay, so I'm just finishing dinner. I just made food. I've got 24 minutes left And they're 100% about to like kiss and then bone and all of that. But I just die because, again, warning if you haven't watched it and you want to, like, stop right now. They like check into this hotel. They're like, oh, there's only one room available. And then all of a sudden they fast, like the next scene, her hair is like fully straightened and done. And she's in like full makeup. And I'm just like, what were they thinking? I just can't. I love this shit. This type of like, honestly, the reason I like this so much is because it's a book. This is the plot of a book. 1000%. Like, this is exactly what you would want to happen in like a cute little rom-com book. So I'm loving it. This is a great movie so far. This is like 8 out of 10, honestly. So, all right, I'm almost done. I'll let you know when I finish. Okay, it's over and I'm a little hot-eyed because I love a good little cheesy rom-com. However, the ending, I was hoping for more. And that's all I'll say. Actually, I'm gonna give it about a 6 out of 10. You know, it was super cute. I might watch it next year, but is it like the best of the best? No. There's ones that pull on the heartstrings harder. There's ones that have a better, you know, full circle, full character arc. But it was cute. It's cozy bedtime time. So again, we're pulling the linebacker look. Honestly, when I lay down in these sweatshirts, they just poof up. I'm in bed and I just did all my skincare and I'm all fresh faced. I have a humidifier here because it's been so dry. Well, I sleep with a fan, so LOL. I need the noise and the air of movement, but it's been so dry. So I have my humidifier right by my bed, just giving me a nice cool mist. So I'm going to read more of my book. I am finally really getting into this book. I don't know why it's taken me so long to like get hooked on it, but I read it a little bit tonight, so I feel like I'm past the threshold, but my camera's dying, so that's amazing. All right, I'm gonna end today's vlog here. I hope you enjoyed it. I feel like there was a lot to show you, a lot to talk about. I know I showed you a lot of the apartment. I hope you enjoyed that. And I will see you tomorrow for Vlogmas Day 7. Sweet dreams. Mwah. Bye.